sure you are ready before you go?
I must leave Siwa. There are others to whom I must deliver justice. Especially the one known as the Snake.
How will you find these men?
Aya has been tracking them in Alexandria. I must find her.
She said she would be visiting her cousin at the Great Library.
Great Library?
And she said if you are coming to tell you one word. Serapis.
Serapis? The god that Greeks and Egyptians share. Of course, I see.
And Vaik, do something about that beard.
Goodbye, my friend.
Oh shit! Layla, you need a refill on cyclosporin. Stat! Layla! Wakey wakey! Don't make me come down there! Layla? Layla! Come on back! Layla, are you with me? Habibti.
Told you not to call me that.
Thing is, the fastest way to get your attention is to piss you off.
I'm paying attention.
Okay, you need to take a break. The Animus is rejecting you.
I'm fine.
Yes, but your kidneys aren't. Go add more cyclosporin before they shut down.
Yes, Nurse Geary.
That's Medical Officer Geary to you. So? How did it go?
My mods are holding. Subject's memories are perfectly clear. If this doesn't convince Abstergo to give me a place on the Animus Project, nothing will.
Amazing! Who do you have in there?
His name is Bayek of Siwa. The death of his son turned him into a killer.
Think he'd be of interest to Abstergo?
Don't start.
You know, they're not gonna be happy with how he handled this assignment.
They know I don't work by the book.
Well, this time you lit the book on fire and then stomped on it. Anyway, none of this will matter if you're comatose. Now go get that cyclosporin.
Got the cyclosporin.
2 cc should do it. Don't forget the alcohol wipe. I wish I was there to help.
You do a good job looking after me, even from the hotel. And I know how you like your aircon. Damn it, my papers went everywhere.
Whoops, anything important?
Yeah, the notes on the Animus. The genetic sequencer blueprint. Never got the creases out. Here's the blueprint for my dialysis system mod.
Could have used a bigger fluid chamber.
Could have used a bigger piece of tape over your mouth.
Whoa, so aggro.
Going back in. This is so badass.
Be careful!
I must protect this great land. Alexandria is where the snake thrives, and Aya lives. I must... Magi have a duty to the gods. We must be strong and ready to fight. But we must only fight when it is just.
I'll practice hard, Papa. I want to be strong and hunt like you do.
You are already better with your weapons than many men. You will make a fine Magi, son.
Like Mom says, may your victories multiply.
Thank you. The Divine Lion. The powerful one. Her breath formed the desert. The fiercest of hunters. She leads the army.
Still so handsome. If I were a girl again, I would give Aya reason to be jealous.
Thank you.
home to my old friend Meneheth. He will be in the temple. He always is.
Papa, how do you know if you're in love?
Why, Khemu? Do you think you are in love?
I don't know. Love should feel good. You and Mom are the only ones I love. But this hurts. Sometimes I can't even think straight.
That sounds like love. It could be. I was once like that. I'm very sorry, son. The Scorpion Goddess Serket. She protected Iset and Horus from jealous Set. She still protects against poisonous animals, but not love. Against that, there is no protection, not even the gods can. Storm coming. Whoa. home.